Hello guys, I'm Kiri. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to talk about a very cool Italian 1961 sports car, Lancia Appia GT Zagato Series 3. This is a very interesting car and it's based on the very popular back on the time Lancia Appia, which was in production from 1953 to 1963. For 10 years they built 107,000 standard Appia cars. But from these 107,000 cars, 5,161 chassis were supplied to coach builders. Back on the 1950s and 1960s, the coach building was still very popular and, let's say, very posh. Some of the most popular coach builders were Boano, Alemano, Ghia, Motto, Vignau, and of course Pininfarina and Zagato. So our car here in front of us is a Zagato, and we're gonna concentrate on this specific coach building company. Zagato built 721 cars Lancia Appia in total from all three series between 1957 and 1962. They were based on the Berliner Appia and all of them are made with aluminium skin over a steel box frame. This is the most important factor of these beautifully designed cars. All the panels were made of aluminium. And just for information, let's say that even some Ferraris and Maserati models were steel-bodied, so Lancia Appia Zagato was really very, very cool car. But before to talk more about the Appia Zagato, I wanna say something for this particular car. How we said early, it's a 1961 Series 3 Lancia Appia Zagato. This car was owned in the past by Harold Lloyd, who over time had fully restored. Then he sold it because he could not longer drive the car, and it was bought by Bob Cini after he sold his Lancia Lambda in 2006. The Appia was still running when Bob and his wife went to Italy for the Lancia centenary celebration in the same year. On arriving in Turin, they discovered a brake fluid leak because the brake fluid reservoir was an original one, which had now become cracked. Unfortunately, a replacement could not be found, but the car made it back over the Alps with the brake fluid being constantly topped up. The windscreen was quite cheap, so a company in Finland was sourced to make two replacements. One was fitted to the car and the other as a spare. Over the 13 years, Bob drove the Appia regularly to local meetings and events, as well as Brooklands, Prescott Hill Climb, Goodwood and London Covent Garden, along various charity motoring events, of course. This particular Lancia Appia Zagato GT Series 3 was featured in the Auto Italia magazine in 2007. The current owner, Martin Evert, bought the car in 2019, but due to the pandemic has been unable to attend many events. This year, the car was displayed at London Classic Car Show 2021 and we had the chance to see this very rare and beautiful aluminium bodied Italian car. And I think the red color is maybe the best for this car. This was the story of this particular car, but now let's see the specification of the car. Like all the Lancia Appia cars, here we have the same engine, which is very cool and unique. V, 4-cylinder, 1090cc, so 1.1 liter, and producing 60 horsepower at 5400 RPM. Doesn't sound very respectful, like Ferrari with 240, 260 horsepower with the model 250 GT short tube base, but the idea here is different. The car is very light, under 800 kilograms, and it's big fun to drive. The first Appia Zagato was presented at the 1956 Turin Motor Show and straight away was named Camello, or the Camel, because of the very, very well known after that Zagato bubble humps or double bubble roof. Still today the signature of Zagato. These early Zagatos, and there approximately 150 were built. But all of them were slightly different shape, and they are named GT with the early 53 horsepower, and then they changed to GTS with the incredible 60 horsepower. Here's something very interesting. At the 1957 Mille Miglia, Trill Lanciazagato GTS scored a remarkable first, second and third places in their class. We said before about the 60 horsepower engine was not very powerful, but the car was very, very easy to drive. The wheelbase of the car is 2m 510mm, the car is long 4m 190mm, is wide just 1m 420mm and is high 1m 240mm, and again the curb weight is approximately 800kg. So back in the day was a very advanced car with modern small capacity engine, very reliable, very light and pleasure to drive, and of course very, very beautiful. How you can see the shape of the car from this angle is absolutely beautiful car. The front grille, the lights, the indicators, the bonnet, even the number plate under the grille, everything is absolutely, absolutely beautifully made. So here you can see on the front side of the car Appia GTE, and here is some information about the car. Of course, this particular car, which we said before, this is Serie 3 GTE Zagato Lancia Appia, and how you can see on the wing, on the front fender, the Z emblem, Z, so that means the car is Zagato, made by Zagato. Just have a look at the car, the waistline of the car with long nose and long stream roof line, which is going to the back side of the car, is just incredible car. Very, very beautiful car. You can see one more time here the Z Zagato Milano. So the coach building company Zagato was based in Milano, of course, and they were producing these fantastic, amazing cars. Again, one more time, have a look the waistline of the car, beautiful. The roof line is going back to the back side of the car, and it's just amazing, absolutely fantastic. The car, what we have here today, how we said, is a Series 3, which was presented in 1959. So the Series 3 came in 1959. Firstly, the design of the car, the headlights actually, they were covered with plexiglass. But very shortly after that, they've been removed because of the new Italian law. Later, even the engine was updated from the early 53 horsepower, because the early cars Lancia Appia Zagato, they were with 53 horsepower, we mentioned before. And on this particular car, the power went to 60 horsepower, so which was huge improvement, more than 10%. Like some modern cars, if the original is 500 horsepower and then the updated new engine has additional 10% power, so we're talking about 550 horsepower, which makes a huge difference. So 10% are 10%, just the numbers are different. The production of the Series 3 Appia Zagato finished in 1962. In total, they built 301 cars from Series 3. So the car, what you see here in front of us, this is Series 3 Lancia Appia Zagato, and they built just 301 cars. 134 with the later, more powerful 60 horsepower engine, and 167 with the earlier 53 horsepower engine. But our example here today is from 1961, so it's with the later 60 horsepower engine. The car, when new, was fitted with 15-inch Pirelli tires, so 165x15. They're not very big by today's standard, but they were enough to handle the car, even in extreme situations. The car is left-hand drive, our car here, again, V 4-cylinder, 190cc, so 1.1-liter engine, 60 horsepower, 4-speed manual gearbox. Just fantastic car, and it's rear wheel drive only. The prices today are very high. Very good examples we can see Fletching 150,000 British pounds, but even in 1950s and 1960s was expensive because it was mostly handmade. And not from someone else, but from Zagato. And don't forget, the skin is made of aluminium, and on that time the aluminium really was very expensive material, and I'm gonna say again, all handcrafted. By some sources, I found that the maximum speed was 99 miles per hour or 160 kilometers per hour. So it was very, very fast back on the day, and because it was absolutely perfect, very streamlined design and very light, approximately 800 kilograms with the incredible V4 cylinder engine, just 8 valves, so 2 valves per cylinder, 60 horsepower again, our car 85 newton meters of torque, very, very, absolutely very cool car. The suspension was modern as well, front coil springs, rear semi-elliptic leaf springs, and Didion axle on the back, front and rear drum brakes. Many people actually confusing Lancia Appia Zagato with some Alfa Romeo model, just because Alfa Romeo was more powerful, more sporty, and with winning, absolutely winning pedigree. So, but as well, Lancia they were made this fantastic sports car. So guys, I hope you liked the video about this very rare, just 301 cars, Lancia Appia Zagato GTE from 1961. If you like, guys, please subscribe my channel, and see you next time, guys. Bye.